Our guys came out, we prepared, we've been focused, you know, and they've worked hard all season. And we're just in the right mindset. You know, I'll tell you what, we're so proud of these kids and what they've accomplished. Their approach today was really not any different than what it's been in the past.